classic Grand Theft Auto 5, episode 111. Now, we're about to see the Bureau for the wrap up, which of course is going to be spoiler alert across. Steve Haynes and so. So I'm gonna go off to the closet. Split in two parts. Which leaves me about 90 minutes. More than enough time to get through the two main missions. Thematic ones, I should say. And they all involve Michael. Wondering why the in-game, the polygons are looking the way they are. It's obviously because of my video card. It's a GTX NVIDIA GeForce GTX 650, which is a mid-range or low-end video card. Even for a game that came out like, the version came out in 2010. It's kind of demanding. Hopefully I get to update my video card so I can get a much polished screen and gameplay experience. But I do have a Patreon for those who wish to contribute to my fund. Because that's what I'll be doing, upgrading my hardware. But even parts are able to source, but it's sometimes difficult to come by. Gotta work with what I've got for the time being until further funding becomes available. It's unfortunate, but hey, it is what it is. And like I mentioned in the previous stream, if you do like the content I'm bringing you, and you haven't subscribed, you haven't followed, you can here on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, so I can stream more Let's Plays of Grand Theft Auto 5, Sleeping Dogs, Mad Max, Assassin's Creed Syndicate, and much, much more. Greatly appreciate it. This is I appreciate the followers I currently have on Twitch, as well as the subscribers I have currently on YouTube. So I gotta meet with the handler. Supposedly, I'm in good trust with his other person, in this case, FIB Steve Haynes, Special Agent Steve Haynes. He's not so trustworthy and not so fair.
Controller again.
like it says, usually when you work with a government entity, they use you to do some nefarious activities. Once they're done with you, they're done with you. Once you're done with them, they're done with you. That's a kind of a remedial way of saying it. That's what happened to Barry Seal. That's no conspiracy theory, it's a fact. They used him to deliver drugs to Pablo Escobar or via some drug airline, you know, plane run to traffic drugs, particularly cocaine. And then once he proved his usefulness, after they used him, they got rid of him.
Ah, see? Baby, that's why we're such great friends, huh? We're old school. We like old-fashioned things. Like newspapers. Celluloid.
One moment. I'll be right back. Kill the Vid for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTuber Twitch channel. And this is a recording test of Mad Max from Avalanche Studios. It's been out since 2015. And it's going to be an upcoming Let's Play on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. So right now, I'm testing the OBS software.
You are in the outer graves! Over there is the great white.
This won't be the final recording.
I'm not sure. No,
of course, I'm going to start an epic game from the beginning.
It doesn't get any lower than this.
So, disregard the cinematics. This is just to test the gameplay as well as my recording capabilities. Get some light on me. Of course, I had to tweak the settings to the game so I can run fluid on OBS because we try to go on high steps. High settings with the video card I've got, which is the GeForce GTX 650 Ti. That's like 1 gigabyte of RAM. Well, I had to go with the lowest settings possible. So there's that. Base of operations. Now,
when you're ready,
this is made in the style of the original classic, cult classic film from the 70s and 80s, and even in 2015 with Fury Road. That this is his own story, and it doesn't take place anywhere like the movies. And the character is still the same. It's not Mel Gibson or
it's the
name.
The angel made steel.
Tom Hardy, yeah.
By the fire that moves the piston, by the tranny on all high, by the cam and the huge on Blissy B. There she lies.
I'm sure George Miller will sign off of this game. He is the original writer, director, and creator of the Mad Max series.
There she is.
And he's Australian.
You've seen
most of the voice acting.
It's just
is
a mess
Australian.
Of
No.
It's in a dystopian wasteland future where gasoline is scarce and it's apocalyptic.
Look!
Everybody's out for themselves.
Divine
so is
Matt. And a
symbiosis so is Max. Max Rockstar.
Rockstancy.
Whatever his name is.
I got a classic whammy turbo high dog. Hell yeah!
This is a character called Chumbucket. And Chumbucket is this mechanic who's... Mine is gone, but yet he's still would consider to be a valuable asset to an ally to Mad Max because he has no body. And what else is out to skin it? Because he got stripped. He got his car stolen. His prime joy stolen. As well as everything left naked out in the desert. The desert wasteland. So now they're gathering parts to build this vehicle. With a scavenger.
We will liberate her body from a place sad and strange where the chariots of old went to die. A place I call the graveyard.
This character's
but we
making
must
all sorts
go
of references.
In the dead of night when the buzzard guardians are away on their wild hunt.
So there's a map. This is the map we need to get to and from. Zoom me back in. Apologize for this controller, but this is where I get to go. When made available, you can fast travel. So I got the marker on, so let's go.
Fuel. Fortunately, with Gas Town comes the blessings of gasoline. We should find enough fuel for us to make it to the graveyard.
First, we need to get some gasoline. It says ammo and gasoline is scarce. You'll need both to survive. See, there's the fuel gauge and more.
What prizes do you hold?
She's out of gas.
Oh, these guys ain't gonna help you. Oh, yeah? You ain't taking these things. Scavengers. Like I told you, you can't trust anyone. I'm so sure you can trust Chum Bucket. At least for now. Take that. Combat system. Is decent. And this is from the same makers as the Just Cause series. That's a that's a scrap. But we need fuel. More importantly, we need fuel. You can loot bodies too. But we need fuel. We're so the right way for it over screw. Okay, here we are. This is what we need.
Full can.
No, you have the option of using this as a weapon, but right now we're using it for fuel.
Fill her up, huh? All the way to the brim.
All fuel. So you're gonna need ammo, water, gas. You're gonna need the basic necessities.
Praises, she's full!
But if you can find food, that'd be great.
Refueling, or
I like games where you have to account for survival. So right now we're gonna need a store of fuel. So we're gonna need some additional fuel. We're gonna add some reserve.
Now, let us make haste before the nightly hunters return to their lair.
Oh, there's some more. We're hauling. Oh, yeah, I like this. I love this. Oh, shit, they picked this up. Can you store this too? Well, I'm gonna keep it on hand if I can. Oh, wait. You only get some when you're dead. So.
Keep the car safe.
Let's see what goodies you got too. So this would be a good place to get fuel, but you only can carry so much, unfortunately. I don't want it to go to waste. So. No, pick that up. Oh yeah, plenty. I'm gonna come back later. Let's get out of here. We're just gonna store some more fuel. But let's go.
Count.
Bam!
Exhortations! She's cracked open!
Well, I'm gonna get some fuel back on the way.
We must hurry. Wardens have displaced murder on sight!
Uh-oh. That means
fiends that tend this catacomb don't like strangers!
Let me consider the mule here. Even in the lowest settings, I'm surprised how this looks.
No! There are dangling man killers everywhere! Take care!
Too late. Let's not do that again. I guess those are the warden's booby traps. I guess those are the booby traps.
More traps ahead!
Not taking any chances.
Good guys, bad guys.
We're friends?
Well, I don't know. You tell me. Good guys, we did what you said, right? Got those people off your back. Now you're gonna do like you said and cut me loose, right?
Things are not gonna work out quite that way. There's a bit of a problem.
That's right, Davey boy, you could say that.
Steve, I told you I would handle this.
Oh, because you've handled everything so fucking well so far, haven't you?
All right, I admit things have been a little unorthodox, but...
Fucking orthodox! You've ruined my career! Agent Sanchez, arrest these men, both of them.
Steve, oh, come
whoa!
On, please!
You fucking kidding me? Arrest me for what? For multiple counts of every fucking crime under the fucking sun. Oh, well, then let me rephrase.
See, like
why?
I say.
Why? Because you don't want me to testify in court about our various business dealings, right? Agent Sanchez, apprehend the suspect!
Agent Sanchez, you'll do no such thing. Now, Steve, we agreed to speak to Michael, to try and explain things to him. Not this. This causes problems for us all.
Okay, okay. Then put your gun down and we'll talk.
After you, buddy.
Yeah, right.
Come on, where's the trust?
You can do better than that.
They know or think they know that I'm the one that was behind the incident.
Uh-huh. And now you want me to clean up your mess again, right? Before I end up at the bottom of the ocean. Fucking good luck with that.
Put the weapons down, boys. Fun time is over. We've got you. Anti-American activity.
Put your weapons down, all of you.
Who the fuck are you
it's
with?
It's like a Mexican standoff.
You fucking rat. I knew you didn't have the balls for this. For the record, I'm a patriot. I love my country.
Put the weapons down.
Fuck you! We all know you agency boys are ball deep in a plot to drive up your funding by any means necessary.
Put the guns down, gentlemen.
Who the fuck are they?
Fucking Merriweather! What are they doing here?
Steve, put your gun down.
Oh, same goddamn leg!
Ooh!
Oh, shit! Fuck!
Bullshit. Here we go. Out of the frying pan, into the fire. Anybody that isn't Agent Norton, we wipe out. Hit and run, hit and run. Let's get some blue advance.
I
I ain't going anywhere, Davy, until some more of these guys kill each other.
Bye-bye. That's a fire.
See your dumbass. You ain't slick.
Dance. Dance, sucker.
Let's go save Dave. Talk to me, Davey. Talk to me. Okay, I'll just get down. Look, it's Trevor.
You're gonna die, bitch!
I'm just here for the opportunity. Now run!
I guess it's a lost cause of Trevor killing Michael off or having Michael killed off. So now, he's got to deal with the rest of Meriwether at the FIB and the IAA. I mean, it's like a four-way, four-sided cross.
Reunion and all, but I'm about to get jumped by a team of rogue agents.
T, you got the vantage point. Give Dave a hand.
See her hand or a closed casket funeral. Gunfire is coming. Oh, there's Michael. Good. He's gonna get the other guy. Where the ship is coming from. Oh yeah, this is the best sniper rifle ever. Cause he's got the heat vision and all. Yeah. Like an evil version of MTV. Okay. Oh, yeah. Good night, Gracie. Was a gut-wrenching screen. Now I get to switch the mic. Oh yeah, there's more of them. It's got some delays here. Oh dear. Boom! Take that, sucker. I switch to night vision. But I can see these bastards even more clearly. Oh, there you are. It's come back. Oops. Yeah, we got the checkpoint for sure.
We're good. Moving up on the reflecting pool. Get down here, Michael.
Looks clear. D, make a play for that stone bench by the pool. I'm coming down.
Can't fire my guns. Sticking bomb day. Booyah! You fell for it, didn't you?
They'll be bringing bodies out of here by the truckload.
Join Davey.
So tell me, Davey, who are these bureau men trying to kill me?
See you up there. You're nice.
To kill you.
There he is. Boom. Bird down. Got your six. And there's more gonna be creeping out of the woodwork. So be ready to drop them. Oh shit. Why go?
Before you disappear, we need to have a conversation.
So conversate!
Not here. Meet me behind the pawn shop in Morningwood.
So about 18 minutes left in the stream. Apologize for the breaks.
So conversate!
Great! Another chopper!
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye, Felicia.
Oh, crap!
That's the rest of them. I think anyone that's tuning into the stream, whether it's live or on replay, I appreciate it. Let's end 2024, the year that just started, on a good note. Okay.
Well, that was fun.
What are you doing smoking, huh? No, that's bad for you, don't you know, huh?
Yeah, well, maybe it's got a little something to do with being caught in the middle of a three-way firefight between two government agencies and a private militia. You know, it gets me a little stressed out.
Okay, but we still need you alive, Mikey boy. I mean, you know, at least for now. Unless, of course, you have another surprise for me. Huh? Maybe something to do with another inappropriate friendship?
That wasn't exactly Dave's fault.
No. He's just the friendly face of a corrupt government agency looking to further his career by dealing with an equally corrupt and full to the fucking brim with bullshit low-rent hood.
Listen, Trevor,
I've been meaning to tell you,
that you stabbed me in the back, or that you were and always will be a worthless wretch who deserves to be put under.
Yeah, well, what the fuck did you come back for?
Oh, you know why.
Ah, no.
One last score. Mm-hmm. And if it goes good, guess what? I don't have to put a little bullet in your head. But if it goes bad, well, that's okay, too. Because then you and I get to go to hell. And I get to spend the rest of eternity with you, tormenting you.
Well, I guess it's on, then.
Yeah, I guess it is. Call Lester. Let's go. On speakerphone.
Hey, it's me.
I know. How'd it go?
Just fabulous. Ran into an old friend. Matter of fact, he saved my ass.
We're all friends now.
Suppose a group hug's out of the question?
He wants to, still go on the final victory tour.
All right, when it looks like it's a go, I'll contact you. And remember this, gentlemen.
If we pull this off, we will be making history.
Sordid, nasty, depraved history. But history, nonetheless.
All right. There. You happy?
Fucking thrilled. Don't forget, amigo. Keep my eye on you.
Yeah.
survived the FIB's IAA and Meriwether, what do you call it? Cross. There's some missions I gotta do before we pull off the heist. Between the three characters, they have certain missions, except for Trevor. Or Michael and Franklin's. Michael and Trevor's mission is combined. The progression, while Franklin is separate.
This motherfucker clean.
Thank you.
officer.
And that's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Grand Theft Auto 5 on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Like, comment, follow, and subscribe to the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel for more Let's Play Classics featuring Grand Theft Auto 5 and many others. Until then, I'm Kill the Vid for the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming. And please, stay safe.